Fedman okay, cool. Arkansas, USA
right,
for the women's U23. She races out of the Netherlands.
The start, and
for
then
the opposite, Francie
Pappeter.
Like,
what just happened? Yeah, it was a big surprise for me too, because I cannot watch behind me, but then I heard that she was not in my view anymore, so I tried to go all in to the finish line, so yeah, it was great. I expected, of course, a different battle in the last lap, and I knew it was going to be very hard, but you see how easy it is to make a little mistake.
Absolutely, well, you looked really great. Looking forward to see you at Jingle Cross.
Yeah, I'm looking forward.
Awesome, thank you.